that between the years when the oceans drank Atlantis and the gleaming cities, and the years of the rise of the sons of Arias, there was an age undreamed of, when shining kingdoms lay spread across the world like blue mantles beneath the stars. Nemedia, Ophir, Brythonia, Hyperborea, Zamora with its dark-haired women and towers of spider-haunted mystery, Zingara with its chivalry, Goth that bordered on the pastoral lands of Shem, Stygia with its shadow-guarded tombs, Hyrcania whose riders wore steel and silk and gold. But the proudest kingdom of the world was Aquilonia, reigning supreme in the dreaming west. Hither came Conan, the Cimmerian, black-haired, sullen-eyed, sword in hand. A thief, a reaver, a slayer, with gigantic melancholies and gigantic mirth, to tread the jeweled thrones of the earth under his sandaled feet.
Hey! precious gem, I will reborn. The mage will be thrown in my shrine, and for eons of revenge. We'll be right back.
The woman with the red hair. Bring her to me now.
She's the god to wash away heartbreak. As my life enters its evening, last pages of my book, I stand outside, I the king, so that to take a look on the arch of stars sparkling in the night, in timid, confident lights. As I gaze to the horizon, I plunge into my past, a villain of my actions, and there I see at last past and future entangled, all of them will be there when I make my last travel. Where I was jailed, the adventures I lived, the seas that I have sailed, lying ahead of me, they are my legacy, they are a part of me, they carry the ink of me.